Okay, this is a video I made in the pivot, and here we go.